We're talking Otis. For you people who are Otis Redding fanatics and fans, here's a Steve Penley piece of Otis that's currently at the Georgia Music Hall of Fame in Macon, Georgia. It's just incredible. This guy that was so incredible and famous that he's the only person in the whole exhibit that has two portraits. Here's the second. Miss you, Otis.